the pain about 2 to 3 weeks. Again, it depends on what your pain threshold is. But fully functional, going back to your normal activity, probably 6 weeks.